Find length of arc DEF. Round your answer to the nearest whole number. So DEF is going to go around this way. Like that. So we know we have a right angle here, which means this angle is going to be 270 degrees. And that's actually the arc measure of DEF. We need to find the arc length. So we're going to use the arc length formula. So it's going to be the arc length of arc DEF to 2 pi r equals measure of arc DEF to 360 degrees. Okay, so we know the arc measure is 270 degrees, so let's substitute that in. And we also know the radius is 6 inches, so let's substitute that in. And also, just to make it a little easier, I'm going to let x equal the arc length of DEF, so I don't have to keep writing it over and over again. So we'll do x over, and then 2 pi, and r is 6, so 2 pi times 6 equals the measure of arc DEF, which is 270 degrees, to 360 degrees. We'll simplify x over, and we'll use the commutative property of multiplication, so it'll be 2 times 6 times pi, which is 12 pi, equals 270 divided by 360. And it'll be a lot easier to do this if we reduce the fraction here on the right-hand side. So I know it reduces by 10 right away. Then 27 and 36 both have a common factor of 9, so it would be 3 to 4. So I can rewrite this as x over 12 pi equals 3 to 4. So now I'm going to cross multiply to solve. 4 times x is 4x equals, and 12 pi times 3 is 36 pi. Divide both sides by 4. X equals 36 divided by 4 is 9 pi. So now I'm going to use a calculator to find a decimal for 9 pi. So 9 times 3.14, 28.26, or 28 rounded to the nearest whole number. And the units for the arc length are inches. It's because the units of the radius are inches, and it's the same units. So your answer is 28 inches.